Somali, and just like to share with you all the proposal that my fiance did last June of 2020. Multitasking is brought to you by Michael Chan Bar.
Babe, it's already green.
The way you smile and crazy looks, I won't forget the moment we first met. You like my baller, so you borrowed it. I ask if you return it, then you smile while you say goodbye. I remember the days when we're crazy and the times you with me just go easy. And this feeling is tough, 'cause it's true, I'm in love. And it's over me, still not enough. I'm in love, 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 love. I'm in love, 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 love. I'm in love. Oh, the night I can't sleep, so I tried to call your number. If you're asleep or still awake, as I remember we talked about everything. If I know school, I would kiss everything. There was so much I can show, but I believed in you. Oh, 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 I remember the days when we were crazy and the times you were with me just go easy. And this feeling is tough, 'cause it's true, I'm in love, and it's so-
Yeah.
tight, I feel it too.
I couldn't think like with this air tonight, I mean, it's just gorgeous out. There was a time not too long ago when I was in the hospital, literally I had COVID pneumonia, and I was, every day I was running out of air. Every day that went by, I had less and less air.
When your past wasn't easy, you're tired of all the times love slipped away. You were treated so badly, and it hurts me too. But I'm here to make you see a different point of view.
From this moment, you are one representative. Is where
talaga namin, actually ako personally, favorite ko talaga si Shania Twain. Kasi alam mo yung songs niya, it's like really heartwarming. Gusto ko talaga siya. I'm really visualizing na it's going to be one of my wedding songs, things like that. So, little did I know, itong boyfriend ko loves Shania Twain too because of her great music as well. Tsaka epic na daw. So, kaya, nung nagkaroon siya ng posted schedule na magka-concert siya in Nashville, and she'll be the first one na magka-concert sa Goodyear Park, ayun na, he bought us a ticket, and he said, we're gonna watch this concert. Ayun, yun lang naman ang inisip. And I was really thankful about that. I'm so grateful about that. Kasi nga, idol ko talaga yan, si Shania Twain. I know you guys know some of her songs. But yeah, so I'm so overwhelmed, so excited for that concert. Little did I know, yun na nga, during the time na kinanta na ni Shania Twain yung From This Moment, Life Has Been Done. Yeah. Ayun na! Simplihan lang niya kasi it's dark. Tsaka hindi naman talaga niya, alam niyo, hindi naman kasi my friend say, since to be my husband is not a social media person. Wala na siyang social media. And he really wanted to be simple and but intimate at the same time. Ma-feel ko na he really loves me. And then so this is one of the, di ba? Pag nasa Nashville ka, it's a country music kind of vibe. So, dito niya nilagay itong kanyang engagement ring, which is this. So, as you can see, ayan. So, yun siya. Nigay niya to and so teary-eyed. And we just had some photos of this na on my ring, on my finger. After a concert, but yeah, we have some clips wherein during the time that Shania Twain was singing that song, he was really holding on me and hugging me, and we're like really dancing to that sound, to that music, and napaka memorable nun kasi alam mo yung gusto mo talaga mapanood yung gusto mong artist, and then dun din nag-propose yung fiancé mo, your boyfriend also proposed on that concert. So it was really memorable and it was really moved. So ayun na, mga ka-moment, we're gonna be stepping another milestone soon, and probably I'm gonna be Mrs. So single mommy FA no more, upgrade to the next level. And I hope you guys will comment more suggestions and any content you want me to feature with my husband to be. Pero medyo hinihinay lang kasi nga he's not really into social media. And he's my first white guy, my first na ibang lahi, no, na karelasyon. And I'm also his first Filipina. So we both are adjusting right now. And I hope you guys understand. And thank you so much for still following me. And ina, we'll just make this life fun, diba? And create some more moments na you guys want to know, you guys want to follow, things that you wanna see. So thank you so much, mga ka-moment. So engage na po ang inyong ka-moment.
Ako ang video-grapher. Nakikuha ka na yung simple.